Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I want to walk you through how you can let users filter on posts and pages in your WordPress website. By default, your WordPress website, you can allow them to click on a category or a tag, and it'll bring all the posts related to that one category or that one tag. One of our recent readers asked, is there a way to allow users to filter on multiple items? So to get something like that going on your site, what you'll want to do is let's head over to our WordPress dashboard, log into the back end of it. And from here, we're going to go over to our favorite area, the plugins area, because we're going to add a new plugin. In the search area, we're going to search for search and filter. This is the plugin we're looking for. Let's click install now, and we want to activate it. Now we can go to the settings area to take a look at everything. And you can read up on the documentation. And this plugin deals with shortcodes that will allow you to add a shortcode on a post or a page, and it will allow people to filter down on your information. Scrolling down here, you see here's a quick look at what you would want to do. So I'm going to just grab this shortcode. I'm going to copy it. And let's create a new page. Call it filter topics. We'll add this shortcode. And what it's saying is go ahead and filter on the taxonomies of category and the post tags. So let's hit publish, and I'll let you see what it looks like. So now I'm going to go to this filter topic page, and I can either search for the topic I want to look for, or say we have all these categories. I know that all has a lot of posts under it and the tag of content. And when I click submit, it will bring back the handful of posts that I have with both of those. You see it's filed under all with content. So it brings all of that back with all and content. And so that's a great way to allow your users to engage in your content on your website and drill down to exactly what they want to see. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.